lyrics lack subtlety. You can't just have your characters announce how they feel. That makes me feel angry.
Look, what do you want?
I want my hands back.
Never! A deal's a deal, even with a dirty dealer.
Very well, then I'll take what I want from Leela.
Leela has promised me her hand.
Fry, you do not understand. I should have revealed I'd been deafened by Bender. The shame, the shame. But I feared you'd stop writing this musical splendor. Deception's the curse of my whimsical gender. He gave me mechanical ears, effective though just a bit garish. In return, without shedding a tear, I agreed that I'd give him my hand.
In marriage.
What?
You'll give me your hand in marriage.
Is this really happening or just being staged?
It can't be real.
Not if Leela isn't caged.
That isn't what I meant. That isn't what I signed.
You should have checked the wording in the fine print.
I'll give you my hand
in marriage.
The use of words expressing something other than their literal intention. Now that is irony.
I will marry her now and confine her to hell. How droll, how droll. Where Styx is a river and not just a band. Though they'll play our reception if all goes as planned.
Unless, Fry, you surrender my hands!
Destiny has cheated me by forcing me to decide upon the woman that I idolize, or the hands of an automaton. Without these hands, I can't complete the opera that was captivating her. But if I keep them and she marries him, then he probably won't want me dating her.
Bravo! Encore!
I can't believe the devil is so unforgiving.
I can't believe everybody's just admitting.
By the power vested in me by the state.